वेलकम टू सुब्रमणी. व्हाट आर दी रिक्वायरमेंट्स टू मेक मनी इन द इक्विटी मार्केट. सो लेट मी ब्रेक इट डाउन इनटू फर्स्ट नॉलेज. यू हैव टू नो दैट देयर इज समथिंग कॉल्ड इन इक्विटी मार्केट. ओनली 2% ऑफ इंडियंस इन्वेस्ट इन इक्विटी मार्केट. व्हेन आई स्टार्टेड माय करियर आई वाज टोल्ड ओनली 2% ऑफ इंडियंस इन्वेस्ट इन इक्विटी मार्केट. जस्ट इमेजिन व्हाट विल हैपन ओवर द नेक्स्ट 30 इयर्स इफ दिस टू गोज टू 20. इट्स नॉट गॉन. Right, so first of all, you should know it. Second, you should have the very quick, early understanding that indexing will work for you. Right, otherwise you will try all kind of monkey things. Third, have the ego to say, to make money, I need not have stock picking skills. Right, to enjoy an omelette, you need not know how to lay an egg. That's the job of the hen. Right, so let's come to each one of this. The luck that you are in a good place and you started off early. Maybe you started off at the age of zero because your father opened an account for you. Okay, kidding. But at least you started off at the age of 22, 23 instead of waiting till 35. That's at least an early start compared to people who start late. So don't compare yourself to Buffett who started at 11. But compare yourself to people who would have started much later. So if you started it as early as you start, that much is the benefit. So starting early is one thing. You have to have the luck. This is not so much about skill. Because even when all this is bombarded on you, some people may just ignore it and say, no, I will keep my money in bank. I've got very good LIC policies. This kind of thing doesn't work. So early start is very useful. If you understood very early, maybe you understood at the age of zero that indexing will work and your father started an index for you maybe in 1979, and that's great. Your 100 rupees has become about 60,000 rupees on a TRI basis, that is total return index basis. And if you had constantly invested in that, you would have singularly beaten every other fund manager 1979 till today in an index fund. Sorry, this is a mythical thing because it does not exist. But I'm saying, in case you had started an SIP in 1979 in the index of say 1,000 rupees a month and then kept increasing it, you would have outperformed all other fund managers, including the Prashants and the Narains of the world, simply because you didn't pay any charges for holding on to that fund for a very long period of time, or the charges were very less. So first is that, starting early. Second is to have the discipline to do it. Now, discipline is not very great a virtue if it is not backed by knowledge. You just stood in one place when your deck was on fire. It's not about discipline. It is you've got to change your strategy when the facts change, right? So maybe you knew that you should be disciplined, but you lack the discipline. That doesn't work. But the knowledge that you have to be disciplined has to be there, and bas lage raho as much as you can, for as long as you can, you keep money in an index fund, it will definitely grow. The problem is you will be bombarded on the way by the equivalence of you know which television channel I'm talking about, will scream at you, why are you still in this fund? Look at this fund which is performing better. Your ability to keep out noise and the ego to say, I can't go to a party and say, I don't know where I'm investing in the index. No, that will not work. But something else will work. Take a term insurance, take adequate medical insurance, invest in an index fund and pick up one stock every 6 months or every year, so that over 20 years you build up a good portfolio. How should you build your portfolio? That's something which we will talk about later. But again, knowledge, discipline and ego control, saying I don't need to worry on a day-to-day basis about how this is going to work, whether it will work in the long run, whether it will work in the short run. Don't have to do all that. If you will also need to do some proper asset allocation, saying I need to have some money in debt funds for my shorter term requirements, and that's about all. This is all you need to do. So you start early, be disciplined, have an ego control, saying I don't need to know how, but as long as I'm getting good delivery, I'm fine. I am not worried whether the end, obviously index fund can't generate an alpha, but that is not bothering me. What is bothering me, what was bothering me, is I don't know how to do it. Now I know it. I put in a process in place. I will maybe look at it once in 5 years from a transaction point of view, doing a transaction point of view. Otherwise, I will look at it on an annual basis to see where it is going or how it is going. That's about all. Thank you.